crossing men into the S's now.
Today we're at Chelsea Walsh, which is one of the oldest motorsport venues in the world. I think it's possibly the oldest motorsport venue in the UK, certainly going for more than 100 years, and we're taking part in a hill climb.
Vauxhall's, supplied by the factory, had been competing here since 1908. The Vauxhall we're competing in today was built sometime after that.
This year we're taking part in the British Leaders Championship in a Vauxhall Astra GTC VXR, which is a 2-litre turbocharged car with 276 brake horsepower.
A key point about this car is that it is completely standard. Everything on it is available either as a standard part or as an optional extra. The optional extras include things like satellite navigation and blue paint, which as you can imagine doesn't have much of a bearing on the results of the hill climbs.
The only bits that are on it that aren't basic to the car are the wheels and the aero kit, which are optional extras from Vauxhall. So the car is absolutely as you could drive it out of the showroom, and we've taken it from the showroom straight to hill climb, and we're taking part and we're competing against some very heavily modified cars, but we're giving them a good hard time.
You don't get the stickers or the timing strut that we use to cut the timing beams at start and finish, but apart from that, your dealer will be able to supply everything on this car.
Chelsea Walsh this weekend has been a bit of a mixed bag because of the weather, which is always going to have a big bearing on hill climbing. We had some wet weather yesterday, which held us up a little bit time-wise, but the sun's come out today, timed runs are today on Sunday, and they're looking good, I think, against some pretty fast cars. My first run was a little bit of a mess. I got a slow start and I braked too early for the bottom S. There's only really two corners in this whole hill climb, so if you get one of those wrong, you've really ruined your run. So I made a bit of a mistake there. But the weather's got better. There's more rubber going down on the road as a lot more cars take part. So the track's getting grippier and grippier. There's some new tarmac at the S's, which is a little bit unpredictable until you get used to it. But yeah, I think we're going well and we're going quickly, and I think we'll worry a few of the faster cars.
Changeable weather has been the kind of byword of the whole weekend so far. I don't think we've had two runs where the track conditions were exactly the same. So that means there's a certain amount of experimentation going on. It has been a little damp some of the time. To be honest, that favours this car because it doesn't have, it's not overpowered. So we can go through damp corners without getting into terrible trouble like some of the more powerful ones can. When it's properly dry and very grippy, the cars with competition tyres and more power do have an advantage, but we're sitting quite close to some fairly impressive machinery and some much more expensive machinery.
Phenomenal, really. I mean, it's so close to me. I mean, I've got 590 brake horsepower, and I mean, mine is an older car, obviously, with older style suspension. But at Lowton Park, David is faster than me. It's a very twisty circuit, tight. Shelsley, I'm faster. It's a much more of a power hill. But Prescott, we're very close together. It's only, I mean, about half a second faster than him there. So the Astra really is a awesome car, really. It's great to just turn up and be able to drive it. And then just drive home again. Really, don't even need to bring a toolkit. Like I have to bring like half my garage with me to make sure mine makes it to the end of the weekend. Where I just turn up, don't even need to check the water and the oil. Maybe a bit of tyre pressure fiddling, and you know, take it home again afterwards. Yeah, very impressed.
So far, and I hope this isn't going to change immediately after this filming session, but up to now we have not yet been beaten by another completely standard car, and we have been lucky enough to beat some quite highly modified cars. So the little Astra is doing quite well in that respect.
We're on completely standard road tyres, which puts us at a slight disadvantage to some cars, but we're going well, and the aim of this year is to show that you can take part and have fun.
Personally, I'm rather a competitive soul, as Alistair may tell you. I would like to be winning left, right and centre. We set a class record at Harewood earlier in the year, so that mission has been accomplished as well. So I think basically we're now two-thirds of the way through the season. We've ticked pretty much every box. And we'll happily continue taking them to the remaining third of the season.